Okay. Hey guys, C-Max signing in and welcome to another video. I hope you guys are having a good day, and today we're here with a guest. I'm here with my sister. Are you gonna say something?
I'm Alicia. Hi. You've seen me before.
Let's get this first. What are you actually doing? Anyway, she's been in a previous video, a video I did a while back where I did a pack opening. If you want to watch that, I'll link that down in the description, so check it out if you want. Anyways, today we're going to be doing a bit of foot draft. We're going to be trying to break world records.
World records.
Yes, world records. So let's see if we can beat any world records. The main one we're going for is the 191 rating draft.
We might even try this in one go.
Gonna buy in now, and these are the formations we get. Okay, 4-2-3-1. We got the 3-4-3 flat, and that is the go-to formation. So we're gonna have to go for that one. So for captain, I'll let you choose. Don't make a bad decision, but we're trying to get 191 foot draft. Look at the colors. Colors are important. The rating is important. The higher a player is, the better a player is. So which player should I go for?
Iniesta.
Thank you. I mean, I don't know how many more hints I could have left there, but yes, we're getting Iniesta. Team of the year Iniesta, in fact. What position should I go to next? Decide. Quick, please.
Centre-back.
Okay, centre-back. Who can we get as a centre-back? Oh my, that's not what we want. Right, who do you want? Who do you want? What player
top
should
rack.
I go for? You want Toprak? He's a bit surprised as well. Right, let's pick Toprak. Striker. Let's hope we get a good striker here. So here, I'm getting to pick. So, because of chemistry reasons, we always get Liga BBV 18s. I'm going to go for this guy. I'm not going to try to pronounce his name, but he's in the team. Oh, lordy, lordy Christ. Okay, who do you want?
Gareth Bale.
Gareth Bale. See, she actually knows what she's doing. Probably should do more videos with my sister. If you want to see that, let me know down in the comment section. Right, I'm going to have to go with Robin here. You get to pick. Who do you want? Who do you want? Think really carefully about what you're about to do right now. Around all of them. Come on, which card looks right?
PK.
There we go. Goalkeeper. Can we get a Liga BBVA goalkeeper? We can't. Oh my days. What's so funny about him? His face looks spread out. He's got a flat face. Is that what you're saying? Mandanda's in the team. Going for the other centre back now. And I'm picking though. Right. It don't matter what you're saying right now, but I'm picking. Team of the year, Ramos. Why am I screaming?
Oh. Team of the year, Ronaldo.
She knows, guys. I ain't even told her this, but she knows. Team of the year, Ronaldo is in the team. I think the most amount of team of the years that have been gotten one squad is 5.
Can we beat it?
I don't know. We might be. Hopefully we can. Let's move on to the bench. First pick, who are we getting here? And we need a Liga BBVA keeper, so I'm going to have to go with Kameni. Who are we getting? Pepe is the highest rated, so Pepe, get into the team. I'm gonna swap Pepe in for Toprak, swap Mandanda or Kameni in for Mandanda. 188 rating with 86 chemistry. We need a center midfielder, a right mid, and this team will be coming along nicely. My pick. Who do I want? Pardo or Roberto? They're both on an 80 rating, but we get a stronger link with Roberto. So in terms of chemistry, I'm going to go Roberto. He can sit straight next to Iniesta. And look at that. Our rating has dropped by chemistry's gone up. You're picking now, aren't you? Wow, it's just giving you players I don't really need, to be fair. Who are you going for?
El Shiroi.
What's his name?
El Shiroi.
She wants El Shiroi, guys. His name's El Shirari. Whoa, Neymar.
That's my pick, right?
As is the highest rated player on the pick. Who do you want to go for?
God.
You said you like Brazilians before. Right, Neymar is in the team. We're currently on 100 chemistry. With the last 4 picks we have, we're going to try push for a 191 rated team. I don't know how the heck we're going to do that, but we're going to try do it anyway. Right, so it's my pick right now, isn't it? And it gives us Higuain, 89 rated. I'm not even going to second guess that Higuain is getting in the team. Who are you going to go for? What's his name?
Di Maria.
Yeah, Di Maria. That sounds more. I like Di Maria. Who the heck is Di Maria? Right, this is the team, guys, and we're currently on
100 chemistry and 87 rating.
Which isn't too bad. Could be higher. So we're going to switch around the players and let's see what we'll come up with. Right, guys, so we attempted the 191 draft. Wanted to see what we could get, if we could get any records. I mean, we've got 3 team of the years in there. Not exactly a record, but pretty close.
And we ended up with a 189 rated team.
which is insane. I mean, we're two away from a 191, so for an attempt, this was pretty amazing. This team is actually lit. So, guys, managed to actually get myself in the final, but annoyingly, I lost 6-3, and it was in extra time, which made it worse. Won the first three games, the third one being a 5-4 win, and that's what I ended up getting the prize for, as you can see here. Got two packs, and those two packs were the normal gold pack as well as the premium gold players pack, which isn't too bad to be fair. And yeah, as you see in a second, I went on to open these two packs with my sister. Right guys, we're now reached the end of the video. Actually played with that team and got to the final, and well, you saw what happened guys, we lost. Nevertheless, we've managed to get the three packs we get when we finish a game, and here as you can see, we have the gold players pack and the premium gold players pack. So me and my sister are gonna open one each. Let's see what players we get. I'm gonna end the video on that. She's opening the first pack. Let's see who she gets. Okay, she's going for the premium one. Are you gonna get us an inform? Can you get us a good player? Let's see. Come on. And we get, wow, a non-rare gold who I've never seen in my life before.
Get out of here.
Now I'm gonna open a pack, and according to EA logic, my pack shouldn't be as good as her pack because it's not a premium gold pack. But what, just get an inform or something ridiculous now. Let's open that now, and who are we gonna get? Come on, EA, reward me. I got all the way to the final, please. Wow, EA just doesn't care about what I've done, do they?
I like it.
In this video, we attempted to get the 19 foot draft, even the 192. It was never gonna be easy. This outro has been longer than it needs to be, so I'm gonna let you sign out. Sign me out.
This is T-Max signing out. Thanks for watching, guys, and see ya.
This is the end of the video, hi. If you enjoyed, just comment and subscribe. Wanna see more? Don't forget to leave a like.
Do it.
This is T-Max signing out.